full day passed, and the LesBos knew a second Persian attack was imminent. Outside, LesBo lookouts kept watch, ready to alert the others. The LesBo leader sat nervously inside, her plan to dress Mexicans as Persians to act as spies. Perhaps it had failed. She looked around at her fellow LesBos. They were tired. In order to keep her LesBos awake, she had no choice. She would have to make coffee.
Oh, but we did find out the kind of secret about the person in charge.
What secret? Oh my god, are you sure about this?
Janet! Janet, the Persian boss is here. He wants to talk to you and you alone.
It's okay. It's time I met this rich Persian asshole face to face.
Why are you lesbians being so difficult?
Because we're protecting the only home we have.
I don't know why you have to be all super lame about this.
You know, a long time ago, when I first realized I was a lesbian, I felt isolated, confused. And finally I found a place that accepts me for who I am.
Okay, how about this? I will make you the manager of Club Berge. You'll make good money.
That's a generous offer, Xerxes. But you see, there's something I know about you. I know you're actually a woman.
How? How did you find that out?
I hired Mexicans to spy on you. They saw you working out at Curves.
You don't understand. Women can't be the boss in Persian culture. Nobody can know about this.
Yeah, and you know why? Because men are all assholes. They make you feel ashamed for being a little big or manly looking. But not LesBos. We accept other women for who they are inside.
You do? Seriously?
Have you never even thought of being with another woman before?
No. I don't even know how two women can make love. Unless they just kind of scissor or something.
Oh, yeah! Scissor me, Xerxes!
Oh, that feels so super good.
Yeah, scissor!
Oh, I'm a new woman.
And so it was that LesBos was saved.